multi-purpose thing to put in.
So you can go.
Okay.
It's doing good. Mwah. Tasty food.
You the silverware.
Sweet.
Wow, look at that brightness.
Sandwiches. Ready.
Let's get a little stunt water on her nose so she can be like, oh, it's cold and I'm lost. And I'm scared there's something out here after us.
It's an evil dumpling.
The hike begins at 2 a.m.
And then go back to bed.
So we've done about 20-30 minutes of hiking so far. We've gotten a little bit turned around. It's hard for me to see where the trail was. It's been about a year and a half since I've been here. But fortunately, with some local help, we've gotten some direction, and we are now at the start of the trail. So, let's carry on. So we've made a long hike, and we are now at the Portland Gap, about 1,600 meters above sea level. Portland Gap is a nice little notch that will take us to the rest of the hiking distance to the peak. So we're taking a little break now to eat some food and get our water, and we'll be ready to go. So taking a little break.
Mmm, delicious Caribbean crunch. Thank you.
I'll take some.
Acting!
That's some granola goodness.
Egads, my crotch is open.
Miss King, how are you this morning?
I'm good.
Right.
Just a little further. Come.
There's Miss King with the dinosaur head.
When the hell do we get there already? Son, way ahead.
Style without substance, so much stuff without style. It's hard.
Just a little further, again.
Circulation. This is my water bottle and my Kleenex. Okay.
Finally made it!
We have arrived. You have arrived!
Drop down and kiss the ground.
Welcome to the peak!
Woo! Oh, I'm never doing that again.
If you go towards that way, you will find Dietrich, and that's the true peak where the Iron Pyramid is. Shall we?
Hey.
Yeah. The true peak. The glorious sunrise.